Ninjas of the Hidden Leaf, prepare to feel my pain and sorrow. For all the sins you've done to my village, I'll pay it back 10 times worth. Cause now I'm stronger than ever before. Y'all should have killed me when I was still little. Prepare for everything, all my passion, everything that got inside of me. It's everybody who wanted to do this. Now, Naruto. He can't stop me. He can't. I'm the strongest nigga in the world now. And if Naruto does, he'll only realize that he's helpless against my true self. That's cause, oh my god, destruction.
Shit, that's how you know he ain't a god. Like, that shit fucked up. He doesn't even have the full thing. Like, have you seen what happened to me?
Damn, bro. Like, I hate to tell you, bro, but like, being a god, it didn't feel special no more.
Wait, what?
Yeah, like, I fight by, like, one god per 20 episodes type of shit, you feel me? Like, y'all niggas multiplying, bro. Like, one god, then the next episode is a second god. Like, bro, y'all need to chill, bro. Like, even I'm a god now. Like, that's crazy. Because that ain't me. Now I'm strong as fuck. I'm a god. All right, man. Stop stroking your freaking ego, bro. You're not even canon. The fuck? Bro. My wife, she about to give me some, and we may be having a fourth child, you feel me? But yo, that's irrelevant, bro. But like, yo, you're wasting my time, bro. I gotta go. I'm just gonna use my most powerful jutsu real quick, right? Hopefully you're ready to defend yourself. But this shit is about to hit hard. Real hard.
Oh my god!
Shut up, clone. I'm joking with you. Listen, man. I know it's been really hard lately. Like, every single thing you went through, I know it. I know it all. I know the same pain that you're going through. I've lost everything too. Your parents, everybody, your whole village. I've went through the same pain. I know what you feel. But this isn't what they actually want. This isn't going to help you. This isn't going to save anybody. That same thing you're doing is going to be the same thing we did to you. Vengeance only creates more vengeance. This is a cycle of hatred. We cannot do this. I won't let you do this. Think about it. All those people in your village, all of them, they do not want this to happen. They wanted you to live a good life. All of you. Plus, all those people who did this in the village have already died too. So you taking the vengeance on us isn't going to do anything right. You're basically creating more hatred in the world. But we have to come together peacefully. No more hate, just peace in this world. You gotta unite with us and help us. Will you help us?
You're right. You're completely right. Wonderful, comfortable. Until I'm ready, you. Who do you think that you lying to?